I'm gonna talk first, because if I talk second, she's gonna say everything that I want to say. On a serious note, in front of God today, and in front of the congregation, I proudly announce today that I want to be part of your life, and you're gonna be part of mine. We came a long way, and we've been through a lot. That brings me to my decision to marry you. You're looking beautiful like always. Your personality is beautiful. Today is just the beginning of the promise. Of the promise that I have in mind for us, to always be with you, to protect you, to love you, to respect you, yes, and to guide you. Whenever you need me, you know where to find me. I love you.
My love, my best friend, yes. From the first time we met, I knew already that you were the one. And through the past 5.5, 6 years we've been together, you've managed to tolerate me, you've managed to understand me, but mostly you've loved me. And I promise to love you like a mother, meaning I will never abandon my child. I promise to love you like a sister, meaning we're gonna fight, tease each other, but we wake up tomorrow still friends. And I promise to love you like a wife, to be your lover, to stay beautiful, to stay sexy, and to keep you warm and in love with me only. And that's my vow to you, as God is my witness.
Yeah. I now accordingly declare you husband and wife. I do this in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Nations and ultimately, welcome to the club.